Hi everyone, I am Shelly. Welcome back to my channel Life Matters. Today we are going to the Heidelberg Castle and we are going to take the Heidelberg Bergbahn or the mountain funicular, and we are going to show you how the journey is going to be. So let's go. We are at the base station now, which is at KORNMARKT, and we are going to take a funicular. So the first funicular or the lower funicular goes to the Schloss and then to Molkenkur, and then from there we can change another funicular which goes right up to Koningstuhl, which is the highest point in Heidelberg and has very nice views of Heidelberg from there. So we are just going to take the tickets for the castle and for the Bergbahn. So now we have come down to the way station at KORNMARKT using the funicular. Hope you like this very beautiful and scenic journey that we took on the Furnicular Bahn in Heidelberg. If you like this video, do like, comment and share this video with your friends and family. And do subscribe to my channel, Life Matters. Goodbye. See you in the next video.